drink before we start. I need to do is pull up my own stream and see if that thing's working. But I set up. I thought my audio was glitched, so I checked it, so I might hear an echo, but only for a second. Nothing good. Need to keep an eye on chat because I know it likes to break. Get in there. This is a waste of my time. Yep. Music. Whole bunch of nothing. Jesus, I'm gonna have to sort my runes out at some point. Or just buy a bunch of crap. Just need chip gems. I don't remember the rule, so we're just gonna fly around. Over here, son of a bitch. God, it doesn't help that these fucking lords get involved. don't even know why I checked that. I think it's because of the insurance thing. Okay, it's got to be over here then. I don't know if Vidalis is any good. I think it's the assassin set. If I remember correctly, don't die. Cool. Let's see what it's going for. 150, 30. And people are trying to sell it off for like Lemon Co. Okay. Might as well. Stash space for it, really. Gonna need a second bank. Stick it in there for now. Am I all done? No, just land aerial. Oh, there it is. Nice. Expecting anything wonderful out of that. Thank you. Yeah, man. Oh. How you doing, you're right? Hope you're all good, mate. I think it's left. I don't remember what you said. See what this is then. I wonder if you can like sell a if you can sell just like a green amulet, and it could be Cathan's or that Sivir one, but just be like price it high because it could be Tower Ashes. Kind of amusing. Saigons. Oops, almost picked up my spirit then. I'm gonna have to relist the essence because I've got way more now. I'm just gonna have to put all the fucking essence onto a separate bank. You still there, Bast? Is there anything you're looking for, mate? That you want me to keep an eye out for? No worries then. Pretty small ancient towers. Oh, I missed that. Bone helm, eh?
Let's have a look.
Oh, I could telekinesis, though. Oh well. Come on. Excuse me. Oops. Oh, quick cap games. Oops. Spire of Honor. Let's see what that's going for on the trade site, so it doesn't look too bad. List it, why not? Is it ethereal? No. It is exceptional. Let's see. Hit covering. Current damage. Attack rating, damage to demons, that's character level, current defense, that's all anyone really cares about, 3 to that, 20. Yeah, but I mean, you never know. Thing is, with Fine, like, this is why I use the trade site, because somebody might want it, Like, I sold a Ravenfrost ring for a monarch with a spirit in it. You know what I mean? Anything I find that's, like, somewhat okay, I just chuck on the website, and then I just hold on to it. Because, I mean, it's either that or I just throw it on the floor. So, I mean, I might as well try it. Oh, where the fuck am I going? And if it's been like 2 weeks and no one buys it, then I'll just throw it on the floor. No reason not to, innit? Be a like okay replacement merc weapon for a bit. If they can even use it, I'm sure they can. Oh, I can't have two of them. Alright, well, I will. You can grab it, mind! So I'll chuck it in the stash. Should work. I'll need you to come and grab it, and then I'll join on a bank in a separate game. If that's alright with you. Unless you want to buy it from me, man. What's your highest rune? What runes you got? I'll give it to you at a discount. Because it depends on the roll. If it's got a higher roll than mine, then you can have mine. So I need you to ID it first. Okay, I think mine's better. Yeah. Yeah, what kind of, if you want it, what kind of runes have you got? Ow. Because I'm not going to need a second one. I'm only going to put it on the trade site. So, if you want to buy it off me for a rune... I don't know what you got. You sure? I I mean, I wouldn't ask you for like a crazy high rune, like, not being completely cruel. Okay, in that case, I need you to hold on to it because I need to join on my bank in a separate game to then pick it up. Because this is in hell, so let me rehost a sec. I'll host the game on my bank, then you can join. And you're absolutely sure you don't want it? Thanks for that, mate. Fuck no, I need another bank. I think I'm just gonna make a bank for just miscellaneous bullshit. Or just another bank. Okay, either way, I need this in my shared, I think. So let's do this. Oh, I have a pair of goblin toes. I thought I sold mine. Oh. My paladin needs those. Why have I got this? Make a second bank. Oh, I thought I crashed. Take these bases. Stuff to sell, that's stuff I want. One of those I want. Oh, which one am I selling? Right, this one I've got listed. This is just miscellaneous stuff that other people can use. Ah, oh, it's looking a bit better. Oh, actually, let's pull this fucking shit in there. Right, so my paladin needs to take this these two, and then I'll put that on the list that now. See if there's somebody selling a 25 one now, which is going for like a pole rune? That's not bad. Okay. PC softcore. It's a charm, doesn't have a base tier. 97, 25, 14. Shaker will be mine. Brain. Why is he not using this, the Monarch? Maybe I just didn't give it over. Oh, because it was a worse spirit. Ah, fuck it. And that needs to go in your table. Let's hold on to it then. I could do with some chip gems, actually. To upgrade some of this fucking shit. Alright, let's do this. Oh, fuck. Do some more leveling then or something at some point. Oops. Anyway. Back to leveling then. Move this onto the other bank. That's not sure. That's probably worth nothing. Yeah. did it already. There you go, it's also going back up now. Ever since that time when you told me about your merc down in Townbass, just like every time he has like the tiniest bit of poison on him, I just shit myself.
That is a terrible cropping job by me, let me fix that.
Thanks for the follow, man, I appreciate it. Most cool. How you doing, man? You alright? Oh shit. That was kind of a... okay. Pots look okay. Journey out. There it is. So first I'm gonna go back and grab some pots, because I played that pretty poorly. Whole lot of nothing. I'll grab that ring though. Ah, shit. Buy a key real quick. Crowley sells them, or whatever her name is. Can I telekinesis her? Nope. Pendle. Oops. He needs to hurry up. That's not worth it. So the best find today was probably Geeds, although I think is it today that I found my Viper Magi? I don't remember. Oh, excuse me. Where did that bone shield go? Did I pick it up? Oh, I did. I've seen that around. Check the site for that one. Libless something or other. How can you charge that much for it? Oh, I'm looking at the wrong one. That's why. You can really still get that much for it? Why not? see our mana steal enhanced defense. Poison res. 23, 37. Whoa, look at those Saurus boots. Like I'm a psychic. Jesus, he's being destroyed by amp damage. Fuck. Oh, I used teleport instead of shit. Oh, I need to see how many, crap. Crap. I need to see how many sockets this has. Two. I might have that already. That's the heart carver, right? Or is that? Oh, my wizard spike. Nope, it's something else. Oh, was that a boss? Nope, that's a poison zombie. That sounded like a charm. Well, apparently I need to get my ears checked. Open the chest, yeah? I'm gonna say that's pretty shit. I don't remember what the logic is for endurance. So let's just follow the map round. Please don't kill him. Cost a fortune to revive. I'm sure they have. Breach, what could they be? Terror Watch? Don't remember the logic here either. Essence out of my inventory. I'll have to relist all of those at some point. Thank you. Ghost armor. I forget which one that is. I think it's an okay one. I need to get the fuck out of here before I'm killed by a ghost. But I still want that chest. Even the right one? No, it wasn't. Can't remember what it's called though. It's like got one to all skills on it. Ah, Spirit Shroud, that's the one. Right, let's do Kendall and we can chuck Spirit Shroud on there if we haven't got it on there already. Alright, I think I'm going to stop there, because I've got work in the morning, but I know it was kind of a short one, but that's mainly because the servers went down for a good couple of hours, so anyway, That's all from me for today on D2R. Tomorrow we start our Final Fantasy IX 100% stuffs, which is 6 p.m. ish and onwards. I think we're gonna come back to D2R Tuesday. Dunno, might start a new co-op game. I don't know, we'll see. Either way, I love you all. Look after yourselves. Hope you had a great weekend. And I'll see you tomorrow.
You know what?
For regular updates.
You two do my outro.
What, did you just do it?
No, I'll do it again.
Alright.
Discord! Go there for memes! Also, updates! There's a YouTube channel, that's where the VODs are! Buy shirts, merch.
Yeah?
Don't forget,
if you don't like Discord, there's a Twitter. Fill out the form.
This form will send you to your grave. Sign it now.
Fill out the form to get your permission slip to go to Chernobyl. Daddy's brand sauce is coming all over your face. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe, rate 5 stars back in 2007.
Make sure to visit someone else's.
Make sure to visit www.com.
Could you repeat that one?
That's www.com.
Join in, Sam.
Oh, yeah.